okay?
I'm fine.
Me. You got your shit, bitch.
Look here, Frank. I'm still shooting the shit at the TV.
This was your dress? I thought it was a trash bag.
Hilarious. Wunderbar. Wunderbar. We'll be right back with more from General Engel and Decapper after this.
Can I stay here? I just can't be a part of what must be done.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all. Y'all ready to start a revolution?
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look!
Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
We'll keep the show running.
Give her a hat cap.
Easy. It's Terra Billy. It's fucking Terra Billy, man.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Welcome back. We're here with a true hero. One of the biggest names we've ever had on this show. The scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! All right!
Thank you!
General Engel!
You're a good guy!
All right. All right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terra Billy. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember as I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terra Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety. A demon, disguised as a man. But I have proven that even a demon will fall before the righteous hammer of the Reich.
Yes, 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 yes. Powerful words, General. Powerful words.
You all saw the pictures. There was a lot of blood. Things got messy. But through it all I could think was how this man took my beloved daughter Sigrun from me. I'm sorry.
Oh. General, I think I speak for all of America when I say that Sigrun must be so proud of you, wherever she is tonight. Yeah.
She was always a little on the heavy side. you know? And very vulnerable to bad influences.
Oh, yeah.
We were even thinking to send her to the euthanasie program.
Euthanasia? The mercy killing?
Yeah.
Ah. Okay.
But, you know, then she turned things around. Mm. And just when it happened, she told me, Odi, I want to lose weight. I want to be healthy and strong like you.
Aww. Aww. General. Listen, tell me something. How do you stay so slim?
German jeans and discipline!
Yes! Wunderbar! Wunderbar!
But the ultimate testament to German resolve is that Terror Billy is gone forever!
And we are forever grateful, isn't that right, folks? Yeah! Forever grateful! May I say, General, I have had many, many people on this show, but few have shown the integrity and grace that you have. And I am not just saying that because she paid me. After this.
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
Wunderbar, wunderbar. And we're back with more.
You're dead! I severed your head from your shoulders! I killed you!
Fucking Christ!
Sisters of the United States of America. Don't listen to that lying bitch. These Nazi fucks are all gonna get what's coming to them tonight. We are not gonna take it anymore. Do it.
Americans. Americans. Wherever you are. I wish I had words of comfort to give you, like the warm winds that this Nazi general sent down from above. But for me, you will not get comfort. Only the cold, agonizing truth. And the truth is, this great nation has been raped and pillaged by the greatest enemy of our time. They ask you to sell your liberty, to purchase your safety, to kneel to the new order, to submit to the winds of change. But my fellow Americans, they that sow the wind shall reap the whirlwind. Born in the land of the free. You fought the kings of old and broke them. You gave your lives for the simplest but most essential truth of all. Give me liberty or give me death.
Come on, Wyatt.
In your veins runs the blood of revolutionaries. So tonight, brandish your guns, your knives, and your fists. Seek out your oppressors wherever they are and tell them, we don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Tonight, we show those that sow the wind that we are the whirlwind.
We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it.
You were great.
I was nervous. Could you tell?
Shit, yeah. But that's okay. Here we go. Anya.
You make me strong and weak at the same time. Will you marry me?
Oh, William.
You're so condescending. Your goal is never ending. We don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Best won't do. It won't do.
All right, Blazkowicz. While the guy's off kicking ass and revolutionizing, you and I are gonna tie up some loose ends by taking out any Uber commanders left on the board. Now get on the Enigma machine and the war map and do your thing. I'll be your comm support. Come on, let's pave the way for our people on the ground. Man, we gotta get a move on. I want every single one of those Uber commanders crossed off the fucking list. Nothing gets in the way of the revolution. Now check out the war map and pick a target.
Now the revolution has started, maybe me and my sister can take back our father's farm.